hayi ke ngonyani ke to be honest xa ungafevi i-Chiefs guys ucinga ntoni ebomini bakho ke sithethele phantsi ke ngoku xa ungasapoti i-Kaizer Chiefs usapota ntoni otherwise no asizuza kakubi ngoku sawuza nje kakuhle first of all my big thank to Kaizer Junior mfana wakithi usebenzile kakhulu Kaizer Junior usebenzile mfo wethu kakhulu ngosibizela la fire brigade uMr. Nabi because if you check we are using our players we are using our development they are doing very well but abantwana bebedinga coach thanks junior mfethu thanks siyabonga mfethu usebenzile kakhulu coach Nabi you are something else you are not a coach we are something from the heaven Nabi. You are dangerous. You are not confused. You are fearless. You are in charge. My players, from 1 to 11, to the bench, thanks, boys, for what you did yesterday against that strong Marumo Gallants. That team was strong. Thank you guys, we are happy. We are very happy as a Khosi Nation. Now those who bought the small sizes of Kappa, they must talk to me. I will talk to Jessica to change those sizes. Because we are gaining weight now. Even me, I'm going to change this one. Same pizza. On Monday, I'm going to job to change my all of these things. Same pizza. I told you about any extra sizes. Nina na tengo small. Among them, happy munch. When's Anu Nap? Nap is not cooking. The guy is dishing. He is out in the thank you to the management of Kaizer Chiefs at large. Thank you to Umutaung family. Because Junior alone, I cannot go and salute. Thank you, Mutaung family, for listening to Kaizer Chiefs supporters. Thank you to the supporters of Kaizer Chiefs in South Africa. Go Puma and numbers. We are qualified in stadium, in Toyota Stadium, at Bloemfontein. Guys, let's be honest. We need each other. Kaizer Chiefs need supporters. We need Kaizer Chiefs as supporters. If we work together, we can do more. We welcomed Mr. Nabi. The warm welcoming, guys, yesterday. The stadium was bad. Our supporters, the stadium was bad.